Hey, let's go!
Der var bare til sæt.
All right. No. I'm documenting. Guys, I'm documenting everything.
Can somebody order a water boy?
Scott. Yeah, I think he is. No, all right.
Yeah, I go with anybody except Noah.
All right, I need some interviews. Charlie, who's gonna win today? Okay, honestly. Scott, who's gonna win today? Who's gonna win today, Austin?
Ballers,
House Ballers! See, Marty, who's gonna win today? House Ballers. Sam, House Ballers today? House Ballers. Who's gonna win today? Who's gonna win today? Who's gonna win? Sam, who's gonna win today? Who's gonna win today? Sam? Oh, it's actually in the midst of an interview, behind the scenes.
Who's gonna win?
Tommy McKay!
Yeah.
Who's gonna win today?
Leo! Yeah.
Hey, Giff, who's gonna win today?
I am!
That's my top! Scotty, what are you doing? Are these the waters? Let's go. This will be our sponsor, Core Water.
I got some perfect ass pH waters here.
Scotty, you can't have swearing in this video.
Sorry, I got some perfect ass pH waters. Negro.
Okay. Upstairs, everybody! Upstairs, everybody! Give her, get off the phone. Chef, get off the phone! Chef! Are you boys ready? Christini, who's gonna win today?
Oh, obviously, house number one, bitches.
House number one. This is a house number one. Ben, who's gonna win today?
Can we play matchup? I mean, it's just gonna team who doesn't have Eric, so Archie.
Yeah, there we go. All right. We gotta get some hype.
Starting
to line up.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Hey,
no, John Henry, he has a big cock.
I gotta get a good angle here.
Guys, get some music. I have a tiger. Come on. Okay. Right. Get the ball.
Keep the ball up.
Back on. Oh, my God. We got the water boy here! I'm not seeing any hype here on the B team. What's going on here? Rah, there you go! So who do we have winning? Rah, who do we have winning here today?
35-0 shutout!
Oh God, Mr. No. Power better not see me with my phone. I already have the gym teacher talk to me. Look at this angle! Look at this angle I'm getting!
Let's go, baby!
that bit of a scuffle. Tad has been kicked out of the game. I don't think he's too happy about that. Thomas McElhose with the first point of the game. It is now tied here in the game. Sammy, what was happening here with the shoes? Tell me about your shoes. I'm documenting.
Yo. Right now.
Yeah, we need a score update. Austin misses the three. Tell me about these shoes. Oh yeah, new shoes. New shoes for Sam Wilson. Yeah. Will the water boy in action. He's got all of his core water bottles here. That's what it's all about, the water. Pierce, what's this game all about? Yeah! Michael, time break one. Yeah! Oh, look at that. Yeah! Look at that play. Sam Cragen, tell me about your height advantage.
It's unreal, man. They got no hops.
No hops.
John,
look at this water. Austin Dable, how do you like the water?
Yeah?
Spill a little bit. Yo, Giff, Chef! Cragen, how do you like the water?
One of the best water?
Right?
It's best water, right?
Core water bottles is our sponsor. The perfect pH water. Coach Jonathan! Coach, what's the score right now?
Score right now, Mr. Cragen, 6-4. All-Stars coming in hot. T-Mac?
Mac, you gotta give me some. Yes. Look at this major swag here by Chef Gifford. Chef, do you ever miss? Never miss. Never miss. Tad Daly, who's gonna win this game?
Well, the other team is pretty good. I have a lot of respect for their guys, especially Sam Cragen. But when it comes down to it all, the team is just better.
Better. There you go, Ben Wickham. Mulligan. Ryan, I like the swag. How do you feel about your swag?
I feel good about swag. I know Mac is sucking at Quebec.
Mac Sloan sucking our F.
Sit down.
Chef Gifford has the ball. Passes it to Benny Joaquin. Nice swag right there. Up. The chef actually misses this time. Sam Wilson, get up!
Get it to G! Get it to G!
Sam Wilson, bad knee, bad knee, bad knee, bad knee on Sam Wilson. Here's Gurley is freaking out. A lot of tension happening here. Here we got a foul shot, George Holt. And he misses the foul shot.
You suck!
Hey, none of that foul language, none of that. How do you feel about the game so far? George Holt misses that. There are some questionable calls. Matt Fiorito, Coach Matt, how do you feel about these questionable calls?
Oh, I'm not liking it that much. Quite frankly, some of these balls are just nonsense. We need to talk to the refs about these. They're not doing a great job, and we need to hit the three ball. We are not doing
that. All right. How about you, Bennett? Here we got a good game down update. Subs in, that's good. Everyone gets playing time. It's great. Great.
Commits.
We got the commissioner of the 8th grade basketball homepage of the house basketball. Scotty, what is the main thing? What do all the players need right now?
They need hydration.
Hydration?
The
cold water bottles?
If we don't get their water. Brendan, hydrate. Get some water in you.
Hydrate. Gotta hydrate him. Water's everything. Is that the limited time? Oh my God! We think the house all-star team just won it. I believe the house all-star team just won it. What was the score?
6-5.
6-5. The all-star team. Oh my God!
5-10.
Tad Daly just left the gym. I don't think he's too happy about it. I think the house all-star team just won it. Dude, Will, how do you feel about this loss? I heard the score was 6-5. Aaron. I don't know about that. Did the house win it?
It was like
5-6.
House All-Star Team! Charlie, how do you feel about the House All-Star Team?
Not good, officiating really was great in that game, and I could that's what got the outcome.
Yep, right there.
Hold on, you got nothing, bud. I mean that the fact that Michael Minicus is late to calling, I'm not saying that they won. Because yep. You can see the bits of calling that came out in his game today. Yep. He may not have all the tributes to Colin, but he definitely has some of that.
Mac, how do you feel about that loss, man?
Yeah, it's really tough to the heart, but we'll regroup as a team. Back at it.
There you go. And Max Sloan, how do you feel about the calls you made out there?
I feel pretty good. I mean, I know Ryan
heard it good.
He's so happy, and I know Aaron's here, so I know he might not be so happy, but you know, right call.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
All right, House, how do you feel about that win? Unfortunately for Jack Goldman, he was part of that B team. But it's okay. It was a close game.
You owe me a 5-minute we got a gun up in here.
Yeah, it's true. Trying to head.
Have the refs ever heard of a foul?
Yeah. Oh, Max Sloan was saying how he had to. How'd you feel about that win, Gif?
By the way,
George, how'd you feel about that odd? Boss, yeah. They're terrible.
I would like to blame it on the ref, Max Sloan.
Max Sloan. He thought he had a pretty good game of reffing. Yeah, that's what he thought. Max Sloan. So, Aaron, how do you feel about that loss?
That was pretty good. And
okay. Alright, enough. I think we're gonna mute some of that out. Poochie, how you doing? Max Sloan, a lot of people were unhappy with your calls.
Shut up, Aaron.
I was hearing the one that you're in. You're irrelevant.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Stuff's getting heated. Finishing the game in a different location. I guess, how would you feel about that, Scotty?
I think that game needs to be on a different team instead of finishing anything coming
to Scotty. The All-Star team came out pretty strong. How'd you feel about that?
There are a great couple of players. I'm glad we played them, but I don't know. I think we had a little bit more time.
Ben Wakeham, I like that win. How do you feel about it?
I feel pretty great. I mean, yeah.
Hey, Daniel. Connor, did you make any good calls up there? Yeah. The players weren't too happy with Maxwell's calls. A lot of the B seniors.
Did you see location probably on blacktop, you know?
Yeah, I think we might continue this game. A new location. Here we go. Look at this view.
You lost, and you're gonna lose again.
He's challenged you.
How does that feel? You've
been part of the team, though.
Document this story.
All right, we're documenting Austin in the story. Oh, nice.